And we've had another violent start to the weekend in Philadelphia. Just this afternoon, police on the scene of a double shooting on West Diamond Street in North Philly. Officers say the two men shot are stable now at the hospital. And four people are hurt after a quadruple shooting inside a West Philadelphia convenience store. Chopper 3 over the scene about 9:30 last night. Police say the shooting happened at 56th and Market Streets. Three men and a woman were all shot. All are stable.